Lisa Heitz, volunteer coordinator here at Helping Hand House. Another great aspect of the job that we are able to share with the families is getting the children ready for back to school. And with that is, I ask different community members throughout the area to adopt a child and provide them brand new school supplies and a backpack. So as you can see here, we have a wide variety of different school backpacks that are filled to the brim for school supplies, and we also have different extra school supplies that come in so the children can use these throughout the year. And here's just a few of the examples of those school supplies. By giving the backpacks out to the kids and the families know that they are taken care of by having all their first day essentials that they need to get the school year off to a good start. We want to make sure that the kids feel that they're off to a good start and can be successful on that first day.
About how many a year?
This year we served 104 kids. Last year we served 100, and I believe the year before that was about 99.
Wow.
And these are all kids from East Pierce County and part of the Tacoma area as well that we're serving.
Fantastic. Thanks, Lisa.